This is Fable 100 UVC CBBS capture card. I have been selling it since 2010, but now the IC is shortage, so we will phase out this product. This is USB 2 mode. We will develop a new product. This is new USB 3 Fable 100 CBBS capture card. It is USB 3 mode. Of course, it also have a 3D comb filter and a 3D interlace, and its video latency is smaller than older one. In this video clip, I will test this CBBS capture card performance. New USB 3 Fable 100 CBBS capture card. I will test the video frame rate and the video format and the video quality. The video quality includes the 3D comb filter and the 3D interlace. I will compare with the China chip capture card EasyCap for the compare demo. Connect to the PC and the CBBS source. I turn on the APP ANCAP. This one. I check the video frame rate. This is YUV and the motion JPEG. YUV is up to the 60 FPS. The resolution is 720 by 418. And this one, okay? And the motion JPEG up to the 60 FPS. The resolution is the same as the YUV. Okay, I use the YUV. And I also play a video. Okay, we will compare with the China chip capture card. If no 3D comb filter, what will happen? I turn on the ANCAP again and get the China chip capture card. This one. You can see the compare. The China chip capture card will have a MOLE, and our capture card do not have a MOLE. MOLE. This is MOLE. Okay, I will test another. This is test the 3D interlace. You can see the China chip capture card. It have a jacky. What I demo before is NTSC version. NTSC version resolution is up to the 720 by 418. Now I will use the PAR version. PAR version is up to the 720 by 576. Just the resolution difference. The functions are the same. Turn on the APP ANCAP. This one. USB 3 video. And you can see its video performance. Okay. YUV up to the this one. 720 by 576, and the frame rate is 16 YUV, and the motion JPEG is up to this one, and the frame rate is also 16. We also can test the 3D comb filter about this PAR version capture card. Okay, I changed the video source of this multimedia box. The video resolution is still PAR version. And the video source is still PAR. See, PAR version. And then I tested the 3D comb filter. You see, it do not have a MOLE. Okay? And also tested the interlace. You see, it's jacky. The jacky is very small. The second, I will test the video latency for the new Fable 100 CBBS CB capture card. I will use the TV monitor compared with the notebook. The capture card will connect to this notebook, so we can compare the number difference. But there are many details to be considered. The TV monitor have the video latency So we need added the TV monitor video latency with the difference. And the second, the video source is from the PC watch. It is HDMI output. I need to connect a HDMI splitter. One connect to the TV monitor. The second HDMI output, I will connect to the HDMI to CBBS adapter. The HDMI to CBBS adapter also have the video latency. I do not know what it is. Maybe 30 ms, maybe 20 ms. So when you use the HDMI to CBBS connect to this adapter, the video latency will be higher. It is very, very hard to calculate the real video latency, but we can know the video latency is a range. The TV monitor video latency is about 30 ms. The capture card connect to the PC, and we can calculate the video latency between the PC and the TV monitor is about 100 ms. But the 100 ms is including this adapter. This adapter is HDMI to CBBS adapter. So how do we calculate the finally video latency of this new capture card? I think the video latency of this capture card is do not higher than 100 ms plus 30 ms. The highest video latency is about 130 ms. Finally, I will do the compatible test. I will test the new USB 3 Fibon 100 CBBS capture card working on the Mac and work on the Raspberry Pi and Android 4. Finally, I will test the capture card working on iPhone. If you connect my company product, USB webcam docking station, or USB webcam to Lightning adapter. First, test the capture card work on the Mac. Second, test the capture card work on the Raspberry Pi. The third, test the capture card work on Android phone. The fourth, test the capture card work on iPhone.